I asked the Conclave of the 11 Forces. The augury ritual revealed the connection to the... Meet me in the main gallery. We can consult with the rest of the Conclave and use the scrying...
Right, Master! The Abyssal Pearl! It's gone!
Gone? How? I set the protections personally.
How could the Abyssal Pearl disappear like that? A few hours ago, we left it in the scrying pool in the main gallery while the members of the Conclave of the 11... Yes, that's standard procedure when dealing with an unknown relic. But that just makes... The Conclave serves as the Order's ruling body. It takes its name from...
Friend of Azure.
See what the scrying pool reveals.
I have a proposal for you.
There's something happening on the beach.
It's the Yagra. They're invading Arteum.
The Pearl. Somehow it was used to summon the Yagra. We need to defend the beach.
Wait. Is that a sword?
That would be mine. I'm on my way to help. Eventually.
The Golden Knight and his sword can wait. The Yagra are our primary concern. The scrying pool revealed that Yagra have invaded our island. They must have... The sea sloat have always been in... That's a mystery we can solve after we...
Follow the right, Master. I'll portal myself and meet you there.
My word!
I have...
Let me accompany you.
You need to rally the others. Your friend and I should be able to handle this. We can reach the beach through this section of the old college. This way.
Most troubling. Most troubling.
Before we charge into certain danger, you need to know something isn't right. I remember defeating Katora, but that's just it. The vague memory. It feels as though it belongs to someone else. Very good. After the pearl is destroyed, we need to search the vaults and make sure... There's the pearl. Destroy it and close that portal. Now let's go check on the vaults. This way! Hurry! These ancient vaults house relics of great power. The sea sloat. I can think of a number. Mephala's Daedra! They sealed the chamber! We'll need to
Mephala
go through.
Has sealed this place, mortal! Please!
So we can enter the rotunda. Another Daedric intrusion?
My apologies. Daedric interference and Arteum's own defenses delayed my arrival. Mephala's webs? Oh, I hate those things! Allow me. Found me again. I'll return when I can.
A champion of Meridia? At least he was helpful. Katora? I killed you. I remember our battle as clear as day.
You remember exactly what I want you to remember. And thanks to the orbs of Brockendrell, your deepest memories will be mine! Back one! This does not concern the likes of you!
Out here, quickly! We need to hurry if we're going to help the Rite Master.
It's a good thing I followed you after I alerted the rest of the Conclave. Katora is using the power of the orbs of Brockendrell to enhance an ancient implement. 3 matched orbs, take this ward key. It will disable the protections on the repositories, so you can locate the...
Cease your struggles! Your memories belong to Katora now! Thank you. worm as patient and enduring as the sea, worm! Now reveal the hiding place.
We're running out of... Excellent. Touch the Ulvor staff and enter the mindscape.
You dare enter my domain, worm?
Use the arguments to reveal each protected memory. You'll weaken Katura and learn something at the same time. Push the guardians to reveal each protected memory. You'll weaken Katura and learn something at the same time. Thank you. push the guardians to reveal each protected memory. You'll weaken Katura and learn something at the same time.
Yes, yes, just as we agreed. But only a portion of the crystal. We don't want to alert the Sapiarchs too soon.
Tell your fellow princes all will be well. The Rite Master is no match for my mind magic.
So Nocturnal has assured me. Don't disappoint us, Katura.
For one purpose, worm.
Your abyssal cabal may defeat me, but you'll never stand against the entire Sigic Order.
Once again, you fail to grasp the obvious. When the time is right, you will do exactly as I command. Until then, forget.
Waking up. You need to press on.
Ah!
my words, worm. Tell me what you must do.
I will enter the Crystal Tower. I will take the Heart of Transparent Law.
Yes. Yes. Hide it away until I call for you to give it to me. Not even the princes must know where it is.
Hide the heart.
My memory shields! You destroyed them! Feel the crushing weight of your own insignificance! I reign supreme! My memory shields! You destroyed them! Yeah. My memory shields! You destroyed them! My memory shields! You destroyed them!
Yeah.
memory shields! You destroyed them!
Katora's mind, it's shutting down. I'm taking the Reich Master back to his study. You need to get out of there. Use the staff to exit the mindscape. Then talk to Sofathiel.
A sea slode. Interesting. I haven't dissected such a specimen in an exceedingly long... Val's... That...
Friend of Valseren, I have a proposal for you.
As you wish, right, Master. I shall travel to Lilundril immediately.
I owe you a debt of gratitude, friend of Valseren. What the two of you did to help me, that Katora tricked me in the past, made me remember a victory I never... The Crystal Tower stands as a mystical protection for Somerset. Transparent law... Yes, a smaller gem that had been embedded in the larger... You helped me remember my true encounter with Katora. Perhaps the Psijic sages can help me remember where I... My memories. What else have I forgotten?